Good morning, Labois. It is Thursday, April 1st, 2021, and these are your announcements. I'm Sydney.
And I'm Natalie.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
today is onesies and sweats, and thank you for everyone who is participating in Spirit Week. And tomorrow is Labois Spirit, and we are going to draw and see who the winner of the Timberline lanyard is. And then on Monday, we are going to do a raffle for the Timberline beanie. So let's see who the winner is.
And the winner is Reese Clayton.
Congratulations.
ISAT testing for 7th and 8th graders start Monday, April 5th. Please bring your school-issued Chromebook and earbuds or headphones. If you do not have a school-issued Chromebook, one will be provided for you.
Attention all students, please remember to check the hallway list for ISAT room assessments. And the 9th graders will not be studying or testing. They will be assigned a room for that period.
Please remember to always wash your hands.
Always remember to wear your mask correctly.
And always social distance.
Your lunch choices today are deluxe crispy chicken sandwich, cheese pull apart, peanut butter and jelly and string cheese, curly fries, garden salad with ranch, and fresh fruits. Do you have a joke for us today?
I do. Why did the golfer wear two pairs of pants?
Why?
In case he got a hole in one.
These are your announcements, and have a great day.